Hey guys, today I'm going to show you a time lapse of me pouring a pad with bagged concrete for a 40 by 24 garage. The pad's total size is around 45 by 26. The first picture is what I had to send the company that's building the garage. The second one is showing the forms that I put in place to show me how high I needed to add gravel for the pad to be close to level. I ended up hauling in around 100 tons of gravel. Here's a picture of the kids helping me rake the gravel out. Unfortunately, I didn't get any pictures of this, but I built forms and poured an exterior concrete area for the building to sit on just in case the company got here before I was able to finish all of the pad. Here are some pictures of that. It's also showing the forms that I built for the six different pours that I would have to do. In total, I used about 830 bags of 80-pound concrete. This sounds crazy, I know, but with the prices they want for a truckload around here, I saved a ton of money. In total, between me hauling the gravel and spreading it myself, and doing the concrete myself, it saved me right at $10,000. I don't make $10,000 a week, so spending a few days doing this was more than worth it to me. Keep in mind, I'm not a professional, so I don't care much about the way it looks. If I did, I can always cover it up with epoxy or something. I think it turned out quite all right considering this is my first big pour, especially with bagged concrete.